ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Yeah, do it. I hardly felt a thing. Getting good, Mr. Bloom. I'm getting really good.
Thank you very much.
What's up, guys?
Hey, man, watch this.
Yeah, show me.
What?
Did you just stick it in the hostess?
Crude. So what if I did?
I don't believe it.
Come on, you saw the way she was looking at me. What was I supposed
what?
To do?
Where, in the bathroom?
How did you even know?
You just know, man. You just know. And no, not in the bathroom, sicko. They got this little closet for their coats.
Disgusting.
Oh, who asked you? You know, for a wannabe artist, you certainly have a lot of hang-ups.
Wannabe? Are you kidding?
Guys, come on.
And what hang-ups?
When was the last time you actually got something?
Like, I'm gonna tell you.
Well, you're awfully interested in who I'm screwing and when, but you won't talk about
Can
it?
Can I show you the watch
lift? Tell me. Cece was what, 2 years ago? Was she the last time?
I've been late in 2 years. I have.
Okay, sure, if you say so.
You guys need anything else? Some desserts?
I think just the check, thank you. By the way, the service here was incredible.
Thanks.
My God, he's like a boner with a body.
No, that's funny.
Oh my God, she opened it.
Is it working?
What's happening?
Holy shit. Seattle. She's in Seattle.
Seattle?
You're a genius.
Oh my God.
Great job.
No. Away.
All right, so let's get that phone back to Mrs. J. Pronto. You promise, right? What's the matter with you?
We're gonna need more money.
To pay for dinner?
To pay for Seattle. And everything we have to do there.